Boys. A new package has arrived, and it's a big package. Group, this is a package from Black Hole Japan. They are also probably the low cost, overall low cost Japanese part, tuning parts seller. They are a bit lower than RHD Japan. And this is the package that's arrived, I have to say, 1 week ago, but I had no time. I had no time to check it. Now I am recording with the DJI Osmo 2. What's inside? On this side there is sensitive data. Inside there are three items. Let's unbox. Filler. This is the mysterious item number one. This is another mysterious item number two. Low cost item. While the main one is the stabilization bar for Honda CRZ. Let's pick up. And here is, this is the spoon stabilization bar for Honda CRZ. There is a brand. And this is the bar, and this one I think is the bushing, Okay, these are the installation bushing. Okay, so this is the complete element. This one should make, will transform finally the front of the CRZ and the wall CRZ on a way more precise car with a rigid front axis. And I hope that the car will become a bit more the my old very good Mini R53, the mythical my old R53 that you can see on this Italian video, Italiani this video. So let's going ahead with the package mysterious number one, which are the continuation of my project, and they are the blue wide mirror side mirror. The blue glass is very good on reducing the lighting glare, the reflection, the light from the back of the car, and also that curved mirror feature is very good. This is the second item made in Japan. This one is the sub-silencer, as I noticed that I need it because on certain situation the CRZ with the spoon N1 is too low, and I will check what change with and without the DB killer. Let's cut it. And here is Blue Wide Door Mirror Spoon Sport for ZF1, ZF2. Nice packaging. Okay, we can see the 3M typical expected adhesive to be placed on the back, and the glasses. The left side and the right side with an instruction, and there is a very clear and very useful Japanese manual instruction with this title. Okay, see, they explain you with the images that you have to put your 3M adhesive on the side, and you have to close this area with where there is the spoon logo. You have to close to get the right effect, the yellowish effect. Japanese explanation here. This you have to when you installing this, always you have to leave this blue tape, because then there is a spoon logo, and you lose this effect. You lose this effect if you change it. Okay, so this is the most stylish item of this three, the most visible. But here is the second item, which is the DB Killer, the same very elegant, made in Japan, Spoon Sport package. This is the Subsilencer SPP for CRZ. Anzi, no, 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 wait, 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 wait. There is not a CRZ specification. I think this Subsilencer is universal with every N1 exhaust. It's very likely. Paper. I like the fact that it's all ecological paper. I know Spoon is not known as an eco brand, because it's cartooning parts, but consider that there is no glue. Okay. I always like to check deeply the packaging, because of my involvement in the graphic design paper industry. This is the silencer. As you see, it's bigger than expected. It's bigger. You have to put this inside the marmite, inside the exhaust, and there is a closing. The typical hexagon key. You have to remove. Okay. I will do a separate video on a separate CRZ audio video with the Spoon N1, with and without the sub-silencer, the Spoon silencer for the N1. Let's finally see the companion part of the stabilization bar. I cutted it with the cutterino, where the bar will be basically blocked. I am not a mechanic, so I am not the typical tuber that directly change the car parts of your, though your installation of your car parts from a professional, because I am not much on the side of the people that they do it yourself. But I think that if there is an area where you should avoid to do yourself, it's the car, because you have one car, typically. You have one car, your car is not an hobby car, if you are not living in a city, you need your car to move around, and also on the security side, you cannot fix your car yourself. The car is not a PC. I removed from the package the two bushing, the two brackets, let's call brackets. Everything is new. There is a vite. I don't know exactly how these will be mounted, but they are flawless and new. That's all. This is what you get when you buy a spoon stabilization bar. The bar, two brackets, and the gomma, the gomino, the guarnizione. This is what you get when you buy the sub silencer. You get a sub silencer. I have high expectation on this. And this one is an aesthetic mod, as seen before, as for the other video, for the other mirror. This one is slightly curved, slightly, but a bit, and this one helps you to keep your side mirror in a position where you have no blind spot. Or you reduce your blind spot a lot in the CZ on the left and on the right. This is what you get, the two mirrors, when you get the blue wide door mirror, the two mirror, and the 3M tape. All the unboxing area with the packages, the spoon, the filler, the bar and the brackets. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing, this spoon unboxing video. There will be a second part with the final result. There will not be an installation video, because my mechanic is not a YouTuber. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and bye.